made it out in one piece!
Get ready!
Ah! Yeah. Thank you. Keep it coming.
Thank you.
Come to help.
Huh? Oh.
Where's Dyla?
Huh? Oh. Maybe with the witch?
It's no use. These guys already act like soulless zombies.
Just like the people in Pandora. You can bet the witch is behind this whole thing.
Home. Want... go... home? Want... which? Stand there. All three on the platform. It makes a bridge.
Thank you. anything else? Beasting? Meow. Brr. Special deal for a busy...
Noisy little children.
But don't worry.
You'll get what's coming to you. Allow me the pleasure of sending you to my dear Thanatos.
him.
My. Oh, my. Such a peculiar young man. For some reason, my magic didn't work properly on him. But Thanatos wanted him, so I sent him directly to the ruins in Pandora.
Thanatos?
Silly child! Thanatos is a mystic knight of the Vandal Empire who will crush your kingdom from within.
How could you?
Now that most of the people of the land have lost their souls, Thanatos will be unstoppable. All the mighty Thanatos has to do is storm the castle by attacking from the southern ruins. Now then, my little spiky tiger looks hungry. And you're on the menu! For this to happen. But once the magical herbs that grew in my forest withered, I had no choice. I exchanged the souls of the villagers for herbs from Thanatos to keep my powers. Lesson learned. I'm resigned to be a simple old lady and live a normal life. from now on. If you're looking for that young man who was here earlier, he's already left for the ruins to the south of Pandora. You can take what's in that treasure chest over there. I don't need it. The orb in the underground palace. I'm back to my old magicless self.
Have happened. I've got to go.
I'm going to. I'm worried about Dyluk, but I need your help to save him. I'll go with you, but in return, you have to help me rescue Dyluk afterward.
Don't worry, I'm coming along. We'll get this job done in no time.
What? Hey there! Special offer just for you. The Water Palace, huh? Leave it to me. Just pop yourself.
The game. Undine, the elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall east of this palace. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger. You must find her. I'll heal you. Would you like to save the game? Undine, the elemental of water. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger.
Ah! Thank you. Thank you.
This is the Kingdom of Pandora. I was told to let you pass when you arrived.
Sir Gemma's whereabouts?
He has come from Tasnica to meet with our king. I believe he's in the castle now. Oh, just a warning. I wouldn't try to talk to the people in town if I were you.
Pamela? What's the matter? You're acting strange.
Oh, this is awful. It's as though these townspeople have lost their will to live.
This is Pandora Cast.
Did you oust that witch?
Something evil lives in...
What a nightmare. My people are acting like zombies, and I have no idea when the Empire might strike. Oh, my head. I will retire to my chambers until this headache recedes.
This was such a peaceful country until now. What is the world coming to?
Seen the king look as troubled as he has these past few days.
Oh no. Oh dear. My country is in dire peril. If the Empire were to try to invade now, we would be helpless.
My dear, please do calm down. Consider your Majesty's health.
This is the treasure vault. I will not leave.
Thank you.
Did you oust that witch?
When's Tylet coming back? He promised he'd play with me.
Did you know there's an enormous tree called a mana tree? That's what they tell me.
The Empire attacked us once about...
This is Pandora.
You staying? Hang on. That'll be 10 GP.
Wow. That Watts is the best blacksmith I've ever seen. He's made my rusty sword shine like it's brand new. With a sword like this at my side, everyone can tell that I'm a knight who means business. I know! I'll try it out with a few practice swings!
It figures.
What's your problem?
So immature. A rust-free sword doesn't make you a knight. You'll never be a warrior like Dyluck without training.
That's why I'm practicing!
That wasn't practice, that was posing. You just wanted to look cool holding that sword.
No, I didn't.
The truth hurts.
No more sword practice today, or any day. Happy now?
Oops, I didn't realize I touched a nerve.
You did not!
Like I said, you're so immature.
Yeah.
special offer just for you. Guy is Nate. Sure thing. Just pop yourself into the barrel.
I've been waiting.
Ah!
Welcome, the water.
The water elemental. In return for your kindness, you may use my power. Elementals may manifest as two types of spells to use as you will. You may call upon my recovery and defense magic. And you may use my battle magic.
What about me?
You are the wielder of the Mana Sword. Magic will never be yours to master. For to pit your own magic against that of your sword could yield disastrous results. However, you may channel the magic of others through your mana weapon. For instance, she can cast Ice Saber on your weapon, turning your enemies into snowmen. In addition, I leave this mana weapon to you. With it, call upon me at any time.
All right! I'll be a master mage in no time!
Water! Yes! Pure water! Okay.
like to see... Use Undine's power to clear the magma in the underground palace. Crystal orbs are made to respond to a specific... Crystal orbs are made to respond. Crystal orbs are made...